that.
Yeah. All right, next time on Fetch Quest, it's time for this to happen. I guess we'll sit through the scenes first again. Now, how is Sonic here to help in a world where the ship's blowing up? He's just on the ship, too.
He wasn't,
I like how the word danger is on there, but it's all upside down. That was weird.
Classic Eggman.
Classic Eggman. Yeah, classic.
Yeah, Sonic, you're totally blocking her there.
Yeah, yeah.
Just, like, standing in a
All right, next time on Fetch Quest, it's time for the final boss here. I guess we let's do it this episode. Let's do it this episode here. This will be a 30-minute episode. Yeah, because this is all there is to Sonic's story here. Here's the Egg Wyvern.
I mean, that's pretty badass.
It kind of is, yeah. Like, in terms of, like, his egg-based machinery, like, it's not bad.
Does that mean there's, like, an animal inside of it, like, in the other one?
That's the weird thing is most of his robots don't have animals in it anymore. Like, I don't know why they stopped doing it. Okay, so I need to focus on him. You'll notice how the camera is trying its hardest to make sure I can't see where he's at, right? Yeah.
Is that so it can just chase you?
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Yeah, no, it's shitty like that. It's trying.
I saw this cutscene, though. Doesn't the ship just blow up somewhere?
But apparently Sonic. Now we're just battling here. Like, yeah. So that's the thing is he just... Okay. Interesting. Okay.
I thought for sure.
Oh, so I need to go to the sides when that's happening.
Okay.
Well, there it fucked me over, but yeah. So, okay. Yes, I know that's what I need to do, Elise. Thank you for telling me. Okay.
Well, you died. She's reminding you.
Reminding me that I died. Cool, thank you. There's just a robot falling for no reason over there.
I mean, sometimes the robots just give up.
Yeah. He's doing it where it targets. Presumably Sonic. You're gonna come at me, okay? And I'll just hide over here, okay? Oh, you know what? I probably need to be trying to hit his cockpit. Is what I need to be doing.
I need to hit the antenna.
Yeah. So he'll come back at me again. I'll try to hit him. So okay, come on back, Eggman. Okay. That did nothing. Okay. Did I miss?
You're supposed to deal with that antenna.
Well, I'm supposed to hit him, but it certainly didn't feel like a homing attack or anything connected or anything. Okay. So that's, yeah.
You know, if Elise had a gun, this wouldn't be a problem.
You know, that's fair. She should have a gun.
She could have just shot him.
Yeah, she should. She shouldn't just be able to shoot him.
Can't she, like, summon fire and shit?
Well, no, Rob. As we established, okay, that's not it. Hang on. Fuck it, I don't want to keep doing this here. How to beat the Egg Wyvern. Da, 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 da.
How to egg the Eggman.
Okay.
The egg
da, 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 da. Okay. It'll then charge at you, but if you look closely, look carefully, the same horn that was on the Egg Cerberus will be on there. Attack it. I did that. It did not actually trigger anything.
Wow.
Cool.
All right, you were doing the right thing.
I was doing the right thing, and it just decided it didn't want to work. Isn't that great? Yeah, this is a great mechanic here. It's great.
That's a good mechanic.
Yeah. Here he comes. Okay, caught him that time.
Okay.
So, do I just need to crash him into a ship? Yep, I'm controlling him. Okay. I don't know. Hang on.
Oh, these things floating around?
Let's find out what I'm supposed to steer him into so we don't spend a long time trying to figure it out here. Okay. Let's see. Attack it and direct the mechanism of the falling debris. So I just RNG! RNG the game! Okay.
Missed.
Sure did. Okay, there we go. It did an eighth of his health bar. So that's gonna this fight's gonna take for fucking ever.
It's going to take out the entire foothold.
Okay, then
What's
I guess
foothold?
I'll move here then,
what
I guess.
Target?
Apparently he's taking out that, I guess. Oh, he's just taking out a section of it. So, okay. Now I got less room to maneuver, I guess, technically.
Yeah, but you want to take him head on anyways. So
yeah, so who cares? Like, just come at me, bro. 1v1 me.
Man.
Yeah. because, like, yeah, like, all he's doing is shooting targets that are very easy to avoid because I can see them coming. Just come on, dude, let's do this, Eggman. 1v1 me, bro. Come on, bro. Cat, so I caught him that time, which is good. It is cool. It's... we can talk over and over again about how there are just very dumb Eggman boss fights where it just... Well, because, like, we talked about in Sonic Adventure, the one where the only way to beat Chaos 6 is by using the freezy powers on it to freeze him. Like, if you didn't do that, you'd have no way to beat Chaos 6. So, yeah, he's got a 300 IQ. Like, he seems like a
300
genius.
IQ.
Yeah, that's what he's saying, is he's a genius.
How is Michael Jordan doing?
I think he's doing pretty well. He just turned 60. He seems like he's doing pretty good. I don't know how I was supposed to tell something was about to hit me there, but that's okay. Okay. So that's fine. Let's grab rings. Okay. All right. Come at me, bro. It's the waiting around that kills me. That's the part I don't like about this boss fight. Is there's
and
wait-
the last one for the other boss fight.
Yeah, yeah. Well, because it's like I'm not engaged. Alright, so now I can just hit him directly, I guess, and not have to, deal with running his horn into stuff, I guess. Maybe this means he'll be more tricky to deal with. I don't actually know.
Maybe it'll be less waiting?
Certainly feels like I'm waiting now, doesn't it?
It does.
Yeah,
it kind of does.
Also, where is the debris falling from? It doesn't appear to be falling from anywhere. I got hit while I was looking at the debris. Yeah, I probably can. I just have to keep moving. Cool. I did it. I kept moving. Although the camera tried to fuck me and tried to let me go over the edge. Okay, come here. Okay. Okay, cool.
Right in his fucking big fat gut.
Right, but the assumption there... Well, I hit him in the head, but... Right, the assumption was that the homing attack works, so I didn't die and have to restart the whole boss fight again. So, okay, so he's taking out more of it. I don't know why he's not just taking out the whole thing. It feels like a thing he could do, and then, you know, it's not like Sonic can fucking fly or anything.
Unless
he's got Tails with him, which he doesn't currently. That's true, but we don't have 7 Chaos Emeralds, so then we can't do Super Sonic.
Yeah. He just gave away these Chaos Emeralds.
But yeah, well, he gave away one to Silver. We'll see it again before the adventure is over.
Where did you get that one from?
Well, that was the one he got from the future.
So one of the extra Emeralds.
Yeah.
Universe where there are 8 Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah. So I guess I can't hate on it too much because that's what Avengers Endgame ultimately did, was they got Infinity Stones from the past. So, yeah, I guess in that context it's not as bad. Okay, I have one ring, I just can't die, and I gotta take 2 hits from him, so... Nope, I got hit by bullshit. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm avoiding it, it's very easy. Why is the camera just so bad? Like, in terms of, like, he can't choose what it wants to focus on. God bless it. Okay. Hit. Alright, one more. One more hit on him, and we're good. We did it. Phrasing. Okay.
Well, it's just being choosy.
Yeah, that's fair.
He won't go down like that.
Yeah, he's like Batman. Okay, so I literally just have this one piece of platform here, which is not hung on to anything. Okay, what is he doing? What are you doing, Eggman? You're gonna come in and try to do something to me, I assume. Are you gonna charge at me? Is that what this pose is all about? 1v1 me, bro. Yep, he's coming right at me, bro. Okay, cool, we did it. That was a boss fight, wasn't it, Rob?
Did you get all 8 hits?
I got all 8 hits. He doesn't have a final form. We just have to see.
I mean...
Sure!
Sure, he's got a parachute on the back of that.
He probably has a parachute of some kind. Yeah, flight suit. Yeah, like, he seems fine. He will get away, okay?
Episode cleared.
Yeah, we did it. We beat the Eggman, and we rescued the princess for the 8th time, or however many times it's been. I mean, I know that's a low score, but how was I supposed to do that any quicker?
Oh, an O and A. How sad.
Oh, well, I was like 20 seconds away from getting an S.
How sad.
That is very disappointing. I am very bummed out of myself.
No S.
I'm surprised I have that many rings. I don't know how that's possible. It's fine. I'm sure if I run the tape back, that'll be why I have rings. Or something. I got them from levels or something. Who knows? Can he's playing? Oh, hang on, Rob.
You're doing tests.
Hang on.
Oh, my God. Is it makeup time?
Yeah. It's good cutscene time again. Yeah. So it's like, yeah. Meanwhile, the ship's all crashing apart and falling. Like, yeah. Right? Oh, it's like the words he said to her. Yeah, yeah. I don't know where you run from a falling airship, but Sonic's about to test that theory.
Yeah, dude, you just, like, jump.
Yeah. Yeah, you randomly just hit on pieces that are falling and stuff. Yeah.
This probably works this way when you're carrying someone as well.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-oh. Well. Goodbye, Sonic.
Oh, explode. What the fuck?
Oh, I love that so much.
Sure, yeah. Good explosions.
Yeah, yeah. And they're lying in the grass, you know, because that's like a metaphor for sex.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Huh? See, everything's cool. Yeah, yeah. You can laugh it off, yeah. Like, 20 people died in that explosion, but I mean, you know, yeah. Laugh it off. It's all good.
It's fine.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice smile.
Massive,
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That's probably heartwarming.
Yeah, probably heartwarming to some really people who are really championing their relationship. Like, I like to think so. Can you turn up the music real quick, Rob? I've never heard, I don't remember hearing this. I know I have heard it before. Yeah, yeah. So this music, yeah.
Have you not? You said you haven't heard this before.
I feel like I had to because I've been in this game before. I just probably just like, okay, fuck it, I'm done with Sonic. I don't care anymore.
There's some real questionable opening lyrics there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, this game. And Rob, do you have a Sonic thing for us before we do another episode here?
Well, they weren't making out, so.
Well, because they. Well, that happens later. I assure you, it does happen in this game. But I mean, yeah. We gotta get through Silver and we gotta get through Shadow's story before that happens. But rest assured, there's all kinds of metaphors for, you know, them having sex and stuff, including this song.
Do you want me to just read sexual harassment one again?
Sure. Read the sexual harassment one again. That was a classic. Do it in a better way. Either you have to half-ass it more or actually put effort into it. I feel like where we were at was like 50-50 on the fence.
Let's see.
What is this song?
Hey kids, there's nothing more cool than being hugged by someone you like. But if someone tries to touch you in a place or in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, that's no good.
That's
fair. Your body. No one has the right to touch you if you don't want them to.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So what do? First you say no, then you get out of there. Most important, you gotta tell someone you trust.
Yeah.
Like your parents, a teacher, or a police officer.
Sure, yeah.
I feel like that's appropriate for their relationship.
That's fair, yeah, yeah.
Someone should call an adult.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What if Eggman is the adult that somebody called and just like, you know,
I mean,
it's like
he seems like the neutral adult party here to put a stop to these shenanigans.
He seems like the only adult in the situation. We've met no other people.
Yeah, I mean, everybody in the town, they don't really strike me as, they're more like mannequins.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They're basically human embodiments without souls just wandering around and stuff. Yeah,
I'd drop them in the ocean.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fucking Burger Mans.
Yeah, yeah, drop the Burger Mans in the sea.
at least those NPCs had interesting storylines.
Oh yeah, in Sonic Adventure there was
debugging production manager.
Rob, they had some problems with this game. The fact that their spelling is off in their credits is the least of those problems. But I mean, that's what I was telling you. Like, I mean, it's like half the production team left, and just like, yeah.
Yeah, my God.
Like, they literally just phoned it home to make a product that was functional enough to sell as a game. So it had to be, you had to be able to get to the end.
This combo is just so weird of, like, the Final Fantasy character with Sonic.
Well, like, that's the thing is that fundamentally it was always going to be a plan that Sonic was going to have, like, a Jessica Rabbit when they were making the Genesis game. So this was going to be his Jessica Rabbit.
I mean, I'm sure they could have done this a different way that wouldn't have been so weird.
Boy, howdy, they could have done it in many different ways. Like, make her a furry. Could have just done that.
They could have doubled down. They could have been just like, we know what we're about.
They could have doubled down and just had her in a furry costume. But it's still a woman in that. Yeah. Just like have her like wearing a big mascot head and gloves and shit.
And all of the other people are just like, yeah, we know.
She's got some issues. Like, we don't talk much about her. Like, she's got some problems.
We pretend it's not happening.
All right, I think we're about to hear the lyrics for the rap song. Can we skip any of this, or no? Are we stuck with this? Oh, I want you to hear the lyrics of this real quick.
Come on, let the fuse is a rocket, and he's ready to go. Cause now the countdown is started, and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping, and his stereo. He goes fast,
playing on the show. Do you have any thoughts on the rap song?
I think stereoing stereo was a big call.
Yeah. Yeah, but I think it does spit fire though.
I think that it's.
It does kind of spit fire though, doesn't it?
What I'll say is they are very ambitious. Every game in musical direction.
Oh yeah, no, I mean, it's not Pumpkin Hill, but I mean I think it's still serviceable.
It's not Green Hills.
The Green Hill doesn't have a rap, Rob.
It doesn't.
That's fair.
Chad gets her.
Yeah, the assistant lead.
Alan's successful child. What was the music in the other game? How was that music?
Well, there's a lot of guitars and shit. Like, I mean, here there's like, they orchestrated and stuff. Yeah.
They had a lot of teams that were doing a lot of stuff, and some teams.
Oh, we can just skip through the credits here. Excellent. Okay. Take it easy, everybody. We'll continue this conversation with Silver Story. I didn't want to sit through the whole song. The whole song's like 5 minutes.
Oh my God, it's a really intense ending.
Do we want to? Okay.
Yeah,
let's check the recorder real quick.